So basically you have a pile of rice and a dancer and a broom, and the dancer will have a discussion with the rice throughout about an hour and a half. And it's how you draw your inner labyrinth onto the rice and it gets back to you then. So the audience will be able to see the dancer perform as well as the patterns on the floor.
Our labirin itu bukan mengenai bagaimana kita menari dengan teknik, tapi bagaimana kita berkomunikasi sama tubuh kita, berkomunikasi sama detak jantung kita, cara bernafas kita, karena ini sangat menantang, karena kita harus melakukan semua pergerakannya dalam 1,5 jam durasi dengan tempo yang sangat lambat, dengan gerakan yang luar biasa lambat. Tapi dengan begitu, apa ya, kesensitifan kita justru berlipat ganda. Kadang-kadang kok saya tidak melihat dengan mata, tapi saya bisa melihat sekitar saya. Justru saya kadang-kadang bisa menempatkan diri jadi penari atau jadi penonton juga. Karena semua perubahan itu ada. Seakan-akan saya melihat layar yang besar, sedangkan saya mengerjakan apa yang harus saya kerjakan dengan sangat pelan.
So what's interesting with the project, I think each dancer evolve and grow through the project. The dance at the beginning and at the end of the exhibition won't be the same. And mainly for me, performing Our Labyrinth was about facing myself, because you are in an open space, people come and go, and you are very fragile in a way, but you have to stay very strong at the same time. So it's always a balance between your weaknesses and your strength. And it's how you deal with life, actually. And if you encounter difficulties, for example, you have to go through it to make it happen in your body and transform it in a way.